Hi, I just finished Mastery. I'm a huge fan of Robert Greene. I think 33 Strategies of War is an absolute masterpiece. Mastery is a plea for the slow flow, hard work, 20,000 hours, full immersion, and becoming an authority or master in your field. Heightened intellectual power, seeing more, being a human supercomputer, a mentat, even. The antidote to a future where most people will have the attention span of a goldfish. My advice, focus on mastery. Have a super day.